writes about really sad stuff, but the melodies he puts to them make you feel like you want to dance while you're sad. I just really like his songs. This next song he wrote in 1957, which I think is a great year, because that's the year, you know, the 1957 Chevy came out, 57 Chevy pickup came out. It's the year I was born. For those of you trying to figure that out, yes, I'm almost 40.
Your math is pretty bad.
By the way, if you see me looking up, it's not because, you know, a lot of people, when they forget their words, they're like looking at the ceiling. There are four people sitting up there, so.
So I'll just